even happiness is a habit, you know. Like sadness is also a habit. If you want to be miserable, I mean, nobody wants to be miserable, but you cultivate a sense of habit to be miserable. Putting a long face and seeing only negative things and seeing, and every day they go, we are focusing on what doesn't work all the time. Then our mind gets adjusted to such a pattern, it continues to relimit. The propounder of yoga, Maharishi Patanjali, said santosha is something you have to practice. Santosha means contentment or happiness, is something we have to practice. Like cleanliness, he said, shaucha means cleanliness, you have to practice cleanliness, right? It doesn't just fall on you. You have to brush your teeth, you have to take shower, you have to change your clothes. Cleanliness is something that we have to practice. Like we have a dental hygiene, we brush our teeth, we wash our body, we have to take care of our mind also. Mental hygiene is what meditation is all about. So meditating a few minutes keeps our slate clean to write new. Similarly, you know, emotions. You know, I say if you want to get angry, your anger should be fresh, not the stale anger. Don't pick up all that which happened 10 years ago, 15 years ago, 5 years ago. Be angry for what it is now. It's okay. But that anger cannot last too long. It should have a short shelf life. Your anger comes and it should just disappear. It should not be like a stone. It should be like a fresh vegetable which doesn't last one day, at the most few hours, I would say. It's healthy. Okay? So when the storms of emotions are coming, be solid like a rock. You know, it doesn't do anything to you. And when emotions are coming up like sunshine, smile and spread them all around you. Yeah? For you are very precious. Do not forget this fact, that there is light inside you and you are the light.